If you're looking for a unique gift for yourself or for that special someone, look into this wine chiller by Cobalance. I didn't think I needed it until I tried it, and believe me, you'll feel the same way. This futuristic looking device actually fits bottles of wine in here. White, reds, you've got a complete control, Fahrenheit or Celsius, complete control of the temperature in there. And this hole inside here fits any 750 milliliter white or red bottle of wine and some bottles of champagne, because I could tell there's room in here as well. So what it does right now, the compressor is on. It's actually chilling the bottle, not keeping it chill as in a cooler or as in a sleeve that you would put onto the bottle, but it's actually making it cold and keeping it cold, which is incredible. Works outside, indoors, wherever you are. Check the best part. Of course, it's pluggable, right? So you'd be like, well, how can I just really bring it outside? Well, guess what? You can go for a picnic, bring it camping, plug it into your car, your truck, your camper, right there on the 12 volt, and it will pump and power this puppy up. It's very quiet, as you can tell. It's super sleek, very modern looking, light to carry, of course. Of course, it's a little bit heavier with the bottle in here, but it's a beautiful, beautiful design, and it works wonders. And let's talk temperature here. This thing goes from 41 Fahrenheit to 64 Fahrenheit. So basically, it'll keep your red or your white chill as you want, or as more room temperature-ish that you would prefer, right? So if you're outdoors, for example, having a picnic or even just on your deck and it's blazing sunny outside and it's, you know, in the 70s and 80s, well, your red or white can stay chilled or at a more, you know, regular wine temperature that you would prefer. Super easy. I love that this part here is plastic because it makes it easy. It's not going to damage the bottle or the machine. The rest is aluminum, and there's got a really nice screen, an easy to read screen as well right here. Tells you exactly where to go. I can bring it up just like that, and I can increase the temperature or decrease the temperature right here. Turn it off with one press of a button. And they thought of everything, guys. They actually give you in the box, just as a little extra, this is a vacuum stopper. So once you open the wine, you can actually vacuum stop it and cap your wine yourself with this little contraption. How great. Oh, and I forgot to mention, once you set the temperature that you desire, the LED will blink until it's reached the internal temperature that you actually set it to. I tried it out. I actually set it from the warmest to the coolest, and it took literally a minute until it was ready to go and my bottle of wine was in there. It's a great machine. I highly, highly recommend it.